Even have our own farm name on the label, Seely Brook Farm. See that? Oh, the day and the time has finally come to go and pick up the broilers and see the fruits of our labors for the past 9 weeks. We are headed back up to the processor that you saw in the video a few days ago. And we are going to pack up and go and take you along for the ride. Chickens are here, they have arrived in these two coolers. And we even have our own farm name on the label, Seely Brook Farm. See that? Young whole chicken. They're a little on the smaller side, would you say?
I would say.
For a family such the size of ours?
Yeah, we will probably have to cook two when we eat them.
Well, let's count them up. Let's, Maddie, you man the iPad. Let's calculate how many pounds total we got out of our 24 birds.
Okay.